let's get the ring introductions from ring announcer Bob Ortiz. Well, Pete just gets a standing ovation from the fans here in the ECW arena. And now she and her husband, the Sandman, face off one-on-one. What is going through the minds of both he and she? Wait a minute! The Sandman just dropkicked Tommy Kyrle in the kidneys from behind. The Sandman looking for an early advantage, and Kyrle is sent to the floor. You can bet the Sandman will wrestle an aggressive matchup, to say the least. He's trying to be spared 10 lashes coming off the ring apron on top of Iron Man Tommy Kyrle. Kyrle goes downstairs with a stiff kick and an elbow on the back of the head of the Sandman. Kyro's got a chair down across the head of the Sandman. This one is broken loose already. Kyrle now stalking the Sandman. Following the what's he doing with the Sandman? He just belly to back suplex the Sandman on a table at ringside. Iron Man Tommy Kyrle came to wrestle, ECW style, that is. But the Sandman fights back with that chair. He's about to swing at referee Sal Bellomo. No, no, he is a sanctioned official tonight. He's not your opponent. So you strike Sal Bellomo, that'll cost you a few bucks. The Sandman now whipping the Iron Man back into the ring. Sandman going up to the top. He's perched like a bird of prey. Shoulder block by the Sandman. He's pinned many an opponent with that maneuver. In fact, it was that maneuver that brought him the ECW Heavyweight Championship here in the ECW arena. Kyrle going downstairs on the Sandman, cinching him up for a suplex. Textbook suplex by Tommy Kyrle. And the Sandman seeks higher, or should I say lower ground, and is going after Peaches. Kyrle follows out the Sandman, only to be met with a knee, but Kyrle kicks right back. And an overhand right, one by the Sandman. Both men battling one another with a series of vicious chops. Kyrle getting the best of this exchange. But the Sandman goes downstairs and across the back with that steel chair. He's just disgusting. Referee Sal Bellomo telling the Sandman to get it back into the ring. What's he doing with Kyrle? Picks him up. Suplex on the concrete floor. He just suplexed Iron Man Tommy Kyrle on the ECW arena floor. Kyrle may not be able to continue this matchup. That may be all for the Iron Man. No, the Sandman picking up Kyrle. He doesn't want the count-out victory. He wants a piece of Kyrle in the worst way. The Sandman just got backdropped across that table. And here goes Kyrle. Kyrle drops the elbow on top of the Sandman. Kyrle now with the chair down across the head of the Sandman. This one has turned into a street fight, and we're expecting nothing less from these two former friends, Kyrle and the Sandman. No love lost anymore in regards to these two individuals. The Sandman now kicking away on Iron Man Tommy Kyrle. Kyrle went back into the ring. The Sandman once again. Sandman drops an elbow on the chest. He may have just came to the chest of Kyrle. That should be all. Cover. Sal Bellomo's not counting the cover. Bellomo refused to count Kyrle down. One, two, not quite the slowest count I have ever seen. You think there's some problems between the Sandman and Sal Bellomo? Bellomo shoves the Sandman. Belly to back suplex on the Sandman. There's the cover. Guest referee Sal Bellomo has counted down the shoulders of the Sandman, and that means Peaches gets to lash her husband 10 times. Bellomo and Iron Man Tommy Cairo holding on to the Sandman, and Peaches really laying him in. You can hear the flesh smack way up here in the Eagle's Nest. Good for you, Peaches. The fans have waited so long to see this, and Peaches is getting a measure of revenge for all the comments the Sandman has made here on ECW Toast. Look at the welts on the Sandman's back, and there you see a victorious Iron Man Tommy Cairo and Peaches. Wait a minute! The Sandman just threw powder to the eyes of Sal Bellomo. He's going to work on Cairo. He's pounding away on Iron Man Tommy Cairo downstairs with a boot. Wait a minute! Spikes Tommy Cairo with the DDT. Stalking Peaches. The fans are looking on. They're afraid. Oh my, he's got her by the hair. The Sandman's got Peaches. Thank heaven, here comes Tommy Cairo. Cairo's coming to break it up. The Sandman had that belt in his hand. The Sandman whipped in off the ropes. Spinning kick by Iron Man Tommy Cairo. The Sandman has been floored. And thank heavens, the Sandman had a hold of Peaches. Cairo picking up the Sandman and fires the Sandman out of the ring. Iron Man Tommy Cairo is walking tall, and thank heavens he was there to save Miss Peaches. In her hour of need, she was about to be just manhandled by her husband, the Sandman. But there you see a victorious duo in Iron Man Tommy Cairo and Miss Peaches. Boy, I was really frightened there for a second, and the Sandman was stalking Peaches. Thank heaven this turned out for the best. I mean, Iron Man Tommy Cairo really saved the day, and what a great victory he got over the Wait a minute, there's Woman! She was hiding in the crowd. She's got a hold of Peaches. What's Woman have to do with any of this? She's dragging Peaches by her hair back to the ring. Woman is a sadistic, she's a sadistic individual. I had no idea what she's doing. Wait a minute, oh no! The Sandman's got a hold of his wife, and in comes Woman. The Sandman's got a hold of his wife. He's handing the strap. He just pulled up her. Wait a minute. Woman's got the strap, and Woman is lashing Peaches. Woman is, here comes Iron Man Tommy Cairo to save the day once again. But the Sandman and Woman have humiliated Peaches. She has been lashed in the center of the ring.
Subscribe now on ECW Network.